Socrates
by
Lily B.
and Leo C.
Socrates was born in 470 BCE in Athens, Greece. Although he was very smart, he was very ugly and poor. When he was older, he became a philosopher.
Even though Socrates didn't write books, there are still dialogues written about him. He was famous for creating other ways for people to think critically.
Today, our scientific method is based on the old Socratic method.
After lots of hard work, Socrates was sentenced to death and died in 399 BCE.